Yeah, we have been leading the developments in our sector with a very high ambition and execution on sustainability. And as you've seen in the last two sustainability reports that we produced as well, and the ambitious targets that we set out for sustainability for 2023 with 0% of revenues from harmful gambling. And we plan to continue to be a leader in this, and we strongly believe that this is a key differentiator for us, and it's a fundamental sort of a opportunity to also have a good and profitable growth that you take responsibility. And we really believe that and hope that others will also see that benefit when it comes to investors and other stakeholders to evaluate us on that basis, because you can't compare two different operators between them without looking at also the sustainability aspect.